killing me softly.
Such a long time. I've missed it. I really missed it. So let's hear your version.
He's drowning my pain with his fingers. He's singing my love to his pulse. He's killing me softly with his song. He's killing me softly with his song. Telling my whole life with his song. He's killing me softly.
Originally, I thought it was demonic possession, but seeing as we're in Africa, this must be the Tokolosh.
Twasa. She was twasing.
Clearly. Trying to get it out. Dave, been to any sanctification ceremonies lately?
That was very entertaining. I think that clip needs to be on YouTube and will be on YouTube, I think, fairly soon after the broadcast. And I think a lot of people all over the world will love it. But for all the wrong reasons, they won't love it because you're a great singer, but you're very funny. You can tell, can't you?
What's that? I'm done. Yeah, I'm true narrating. Just do it again. Just the first part.
No, no.
Come on, just the first part. The choreography there was good.
The song.
Yeah, again, just the first part.
Because he's killing me softly with his song.
Why are you laughing?
Because you guys are laughing at me and I think I'm a good singer.
We're laughing with you.
You're a good entertainer.
Yeah. You're a terrible, terrible singer.
Terrible singer, but a great entertainer.
Sorry, I think Dave is going to give you a no. Mara?
I was going to give her a yes.
Oh, you liar.
She's a good entertainer.
You're a liar.
I wouldn't believe her.
No.
Gareth? Sorry, Buffy.
Don't forget your statue.
You must watch yourself on TV. You know, it's going to be on TV.